Go for it. So I'll go ahead and state out loud that we're on 15 pounds for the bent over row. 6 reps, then go into the reverse lunges. Good straight back. Good. I'm gonna switch sides. Then you're going to shoulder press, which we're gonna go into 12 and a half pounds. Good straight back. Good. Good. So keep the elbows in front of you. Don't let them go out to the side. Good. Perfect.